I have seen this statement that who is the president of this country, Uganda? You know, this statement has actually been making rounds on social media, but honestly speaking, there are things that happen in this country and they leave you wondering who the president of Uganda is. Now, guess what? President Museveni has finally accepted to meet the first year Makerere student, that is Anna Ashawa, who want to be his side chick. Yes, Museveni has finally accepted, and I'm going to give you all the details. Kindly subscribe to The Buzz UG and don't forget to hit the bell for all the notifications. We are called The Buzz UG right here on YouTube, and the other side of Facebook, we are called The Buzz, and my name is Fula. Now, going back to our story, Mr. Tibbs or Tibuhaburwa or President Museveni has finally accepted to meet the Makerere student who want to be his side dish or side chick. I think it's 2 days now, this beautiful lady from Makerere has been trending after writing a poem indicating that if she was President Museveni's side dish, she would use her powers as a side dish, you know, to bring some change in this country. First of all, she said, as she feed President Museveni with her delicious Biyadet cookie, she would push for the reopening of schools. Yes, she talked about three things, and the first one would be pushing for the reopening of schools. Then secondly, she said that as a side dish, she would ask President Museveni to release all political prisoners across the country. Yes, as we all know that very many political prisoners are still, you know, in various prisons in this country. Yes, so this lady called Ashaba says if she was President Museveni's side dish, she would actually request him to, you know, release all those political prisoners across the country. Then lastly, she said she would ask him to allow a peaceful transition of power, you know. And all these words were put in a poem. Yes, there's a poem that she brought and she posted it on social media, and this poem has actually been trending so big time. But after this poem went viral on social media, the deputy director general of ISO, or the Internal Security Organization, that is Lieutenant Colonel Ime Katabazi, he actually summoned this lady called Ashaba, and you know, she met the ISO officials over the weekend. Now, the latest reports from a State House indicate that President Museveni has finally accepted to meet with this lady so that, you know, he could see how to work on the issues she talked about in the poem. Yes, that is the latest news that we are gathering from, you know, the sources from a State House. And definitely, the sources tell us that President Museveni has accepted to meet or to link up with this lady called Ashaba so that President Museveni can see how to work upon the issues that she talked about, you know, in that poem that has gone viral on social media. However, the date of meeting President Museveni has not been known yet, but definitely right here on The Buzz UG, we shall keep you posted. Yes, what you have to do, subscribe to The Buzz UG in case you haven't, and don't forget to, you know, to tap on the bell as well for all the notifications. Yes, my name is Fula. Thank you.